Donnie? I know it'll wake you up. This one looks like a good one. There we go. I knew you'd wake up. Yeah, feel free to eat it. There's plenty more where that came from. I'll take things slow. It's gonna be okay. Don't worry, I had the boys save you some pieces. So, there's plenty. Are you feeling okay? Good. Listen. Thanks for, saving me again back there. I don't know what I'd do without you and the rest of the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. Oh yeah, don't worry about them. Raph, Mikey, and Leo are all in the other room, eating pizza. But like I said, I saved you a couple slices, so you're all good. What's wrong? You don't want it? I get that, still feeling a little sick. Well, I'll just put it over to the side for you. If you want any, we can get it, okay? I wonder what Shredder's up to, or why he was so keen to stop me. Yeah, I owe you guys for getting my recorder back. Though it looks like his goons deleted most of my files. No, yeah, don't worry about that. If anything, it's confirmation that I was onto a good story. What's he hiding? I mean, if he wasn't hiding something good, he wouldn't have cared to take this or delete my files. So, I'll just have to figure that out. Well, you know me, April O'Neil has got the case. I'll have to get back to his lair soon. See what they've gotten hidden. Oh, take things slow, Donnie. Like I said, you guys came to save me. I don't know how much you remember, but you hit your head pretty hard. Yes, you also hit them pretty hard, but yeah. Do you mind if I get you cleaned up? No, really, I insist. I mean, after all you guys do for me and saving me, it's the kind of the least I could do. No, they're all okay. Really. Splinter helped me get you in here. Thought you should sleep a little bit longer. But I got some stuff. Let me take care of you. It's not too bad, really. It's just, we should probably get you cleaned up. Especially being down here in the sewer. We don't want you to get, like, an infection or anything. It's not a problem. Really? You'd look at it? I mean, I know you're good with technology and stuff. It does seem a little ruined, and you think you could retrieve the files? How? He deleted it. You really think so? I mean, it's not too much of a trouble. I mean, you do have, like, a concussion and stuff, Donnie. If you're sure, I'd really appreciate it. I mean, maybe we could use the files you retrieve to help figure out what they're up to. That'd be such a good story. They'd have to let me on at a better time slot. All this you're doing for me, you have to let me get you patched up. So, I got some stuff here. Splinter gave me this. I'm not really sure what it is, but he said it could help, so there's that. Let's see what I got in my bag here. Not a lot of places to set things down in the sewer. Let's do this. How's it feel? Not too bad. I'd like to start by taking a little bit of a closer look. Is that okay? Okay. Just hold still for me. I'll try and be gentle. Okay. Sorry. Did that hurt? I just need to make sure it's okay here. Alright. I won't put too much pressure. But we should get it wrapped up to stop the bleeding. Looks like you might have some shards of glass in there too. I can get those out. No, nothing too big. Just like little ones from the window that shattered. Yeah, when you guys came in. You're not having any trouble seeing or sensitivity to light or anything, are you, Donnie? Okay. You're sweet. Alright. Look right here. And try not to move your head, neck, shoulders, torso, shell. Alright. Just take a look in your eyes real quick. Okay. That all looks good. Good. And that didn't bother you, did it? I'm gonna have you follow the light with your eyes only, okay? Here we go. Good job, Donnie. Keep it going. Excellent job. You didn't have any problems with that? Okay. I know you're eating your pizza still, but do you mind if I take a quick look in? Yeah, swallow first. Alright, open up your mouth. Good. Say, good. Looks good. Alright. Yes, you can go back to eating your pizza. Getting a couple of things out of my bag real quick. That should do for now. Alright, Donnie, look right here. I'm gonna hold my hands up to the side of your head. And you just tell me how many fingers I'm holding up, okay? All right, here we go. 2, 3, 4, 5, 5, 2, 1, 3, 4, 1, 1, 5, 2, 2. Great job. All right, let's test your hearing. Do like 3 quick tests. Close your eyes for me and tell me when the sound stops. Here we go. Okay. You're doing good. And you don't have any concerns or anything bothering you too much. Okay. I'm gonna take this tuning fork here and give it a whack. Hold it up behind where I think your ear is. Is your ear there? Do you have ears? I'm gonna hold it up there and you tell me when it stops, okay? Alright, here we go. Lastly, I'm just going to whisper some words into your ears, and I just want you to repeat them back to me, okay? Again, where I think your ears are. Alright, close your eyes for me. Here we go. Pizza. Good, good. Cheese. Sewer. Radio. Other side. You did a good job. I'm not seeing any issues or anything, but let's go ahead and get you cleaned up, shall we? No, like I said, it's not too bad, but we definitely want to keep it from getting, you know, infected. Alright. I'm going to start by cleaning it off here. But first, why don't you take some headache medicine just to be safe? I always keep some extras. Open up. Well, my boss gives me a headache. And losing a story gives me a bigger headache. So, always come to me. Alright. Now, we're gonna spray and get you cleaned off here. And I'll remove any glass, and we'll get you patched up. Just gonna shake it up here. Okay, just close your eyes for me, Donnie. Come on, I'm not gonna hurt you. Alright, here we go. Not so bad, is it? You've had worse. Like pineapple and pizza. I'm just gonna go ahead and come in there and try to get out those glass shards, okay? Alright, I have to get a little close, Donnie, is that okay? Okay. I'll be very gentle, I promise. Just hold still for me here while I just take a little. One. See, that wasn't too bad, was it? Another one here. more here. I think there's like a glint of shine, so it's gotta be some glass. Let's see if I can block that out here. Alright, it's not too bad. Alright, I think we have. That wasn't so bad, was it? I think I got it all. Let me just grab my light. Just to verify. Okay. Hold still. Just gonna feel around here. Make sure I got all the glass out. Good, 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 good. It looks like I did. Okay, good, good, good. Okay. We should be good there. Let's just get you patched up. Cotton round right here. Yeah. It's antiseptic. I told you I come prepared though. After all you guys do for me, I want to make sure I can at least return the favors. So, plus, if I get kidnapped again or captured, I need to be able to take care of myself too. Nice and gentle. Just get that all rubbed in for you. Now, Master Splinter told me that this should help you. I'm not sure what it is, but he said to put it on your wound and it'll help heal it faster. It's still here. Yeah. I'm just gonna put a little bit on you. I'll just kind of pat that in. Just pat. Pat, 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 pat that in. Good, 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 good. Does that feel okay? Maybe I'm not sure what it is, but it smells good. this back. Now we're just going to put on a gauze bandage and wrap it up. I told you it wasn't that bad. Let's start here. Just going to place that. You want to hold it in place for me? I have some tape and scissors right here. Because it's hard to get in my glove. There we go. Got it. Okay. Hold still here. And hold. Got that. Just make sure. Good. Great. How are you feeling? Is the medicine starting to kick in? You want more pizza? Sure. There's plenty. Why not go see if the boys want me to get you guys a fresh one since this one is old? Oh, no, don't just yet, Donnie. Relax. Yeah, I'll be right back, okay? All right, I'll see you in a second. Sure.